Hey y'all, it's getting late, but obviously I'm here. There's a couple things I wanted to make sure you all knew while I was out here in LA for KCON 2015. Yes, yes, yes. Number one, if you are attending, please pack light. We are indoors this year, so you don't have to worry about the heat stroke that you could potentially experience from previous years. However, you will want to make sure to have a camera, make sure to have cash on you, and make sure to have copies of your card. That way, if something does end up missing or stolen, which hopefully won't happen, you do have proper information that reflects who you are and what information you have on you. Also, please, even though there are Verizon charge stations throughout the facility, make sure to have a backup charger for your phone and or your camera. Finally, respect the space of the people that you see around you. Yes, it's exciting to see your faves, like myself, or others, but you don't want to crowd around them too heavily. That's pretty much all I have. I will be there all weekend long. And I have panels every single day or workshops. Come find me. Have a good time. Oh, yeah. And if you entered for the tickets, you need to check my Instagram. In about 2 hours, the winner will be announced. Bye, y'all.